Today, we're going to talk about nephrectomy. What is it, how it's done, its various type, and its benefit. Nephrectomy is a procedure to remove kidney entirely or partially. It is done in case of non-cancerous tumor or to treat cancer in the kidney. There are mainly two types of nephrectomy procedure. Radical nephrectomy, in which we remove the entire kidney, whereas in partial nephrectomy, your doctor will remove the part of a kidney and leaves the healthy tissue in place. Now let's see how the procedure can be done. Surgeons have various ways to reach the kidney. The first one is called open nephrectomy. The surgeon makes cut on the abdomen. This approach usually done where laparoscopic nephrectomy can be done safely. Second type of nephrectomy, it's called laparoscopic. In this type of nephrectomy, your doctor will make a few small cuts in the stomach area. A wand holding tiny video camera attached to it, called laparoscope, is placed through the cuts to see inside the body. Then surgical tools remove the part or entire kidney as needed. The last one is called robot-assisted laparoscopic nephrectomy. In this procedure, surgeon uses a robotic system to do the procedure. This method can help surgeon move tools with more ease and exactness compared to the standard laparoscopic surgery. If we compare open and laparoscopic nephrectomy, we can see scarring, pain, bleeding is very minimal. Secondly, patient don't need to stay in hospital for a long time like in open nephrectomy. Lastly, the recovery period is much faster in laparoscopic nephrectomy. If you think this video is helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.